one kind of verb. Drinking is also a verb. Yes, whatever the movement takes place in us, we call as it's a movement or we are doing some work. For doing work, what we need? For doing any kind of work, we need energy. What we need? We need energy. This energy we get from? Yes, this energy we get from food. When we are eating food, we are eating food for energy, growth and maintenance of our body. So we are eating food. Okay student, what is the secret in food? It gives energy to us. Okay, don't worry, in this class we are going to learn the topic food, essence of life. Topic food, essence of life. Okay, in topic food, essence of life, first in previous classes we already learned we are use food for energy, growth and maintenance of our body. Here if we are eating food, good food, it gives us our food converted as energy. Okay, what is the secret behind conversion of food into energy? If we are eating food, we get energy. If we are not eating food, then we are feel very weak. Okay, what is food contains? Yes, food contains varieties are, so food contains components are nutrients. What food contains? Food contains nutrients. Food contains nutrients. Nutrients like carbohydrate. What is carbohydrate? Carbohydrate is one of the nutrient. From where we get nutrient? Nutrient we get from food. Okay. Next is lipid, protein, vitamin.
The main sources for food is sources of
source. Both the sources are food. Okay, which are the main sources of food? Plants and animals are the main sources of food. Now we know that food contains number of nutrients, that is carbohydrate, lipid, protein, vitamin, mineral and water. From which sources of food we get carbohydrates? Let's see one by one.
Animal source. Let's see.
one of the plant source. Foxtail millets we get from plant source or animal source. Foxtail millets also we get from plants. So we easily say that foxtail millets also one of the plant source. Pearl millet is also one kind of millet. That millet is also we get from plant source. So pearl millet is example for plant source. Mango. From where we get mango? We get mango from trees. Mango trees. Okay. Means the tree is nothing but plant. So we easily decide that mango is also example for plant source. Cheese. From where we get cheese? Cheese we make with the help of milk. From where we get milk? We get milk from animals. So we say that cheese is example for animal source. Ragi. Ragi is also called as cereals. This ragi we get from plants. So ragi is example for plant source. Carrot. Carrot is also example for plant source. Buttermilk we make with the help of curd. Means we say that buttermilk, milk also example for animal source. Radish is also called as plant sources or plant product. From this activity we can easily classify the sources as plant sources and animal sources. See students, plant sources are paddy, carrot, foxtail millets, pearl millet, mango, radish, ragi, cauliflower, fenugreek seeds. These are belong to plant sources. Animal sources are meat, cheese, ghee, egg, milk, butter, milk. All the sources we get from animals, so we consider as these sources are animal sources. When we come to the point plant sources, considering plant sources, we say that plant sources are classified as on the basis of these plant sources, the plant sources are classified as vegetables, fruits, green leafy vegetables, these are all the sources of plants. On the basis of plant source, we are classified as groups: cereals, pulses, all seeds, vegetables, fruits, and green leafy vegetables. Okay, dear students, today in this class, we learned that we get energy for doing all kinds of work. We need energy. the topic, just introduction about the topic, food essence of life. Next, we continue the same topic.